Multi-ligamentous knee injuries require surgery. Here with MCL testing, you can see that it's out because the knee comes out to the side more than 30 degrees. The tibia will sag. That means there's a PCL injury here. Next, he's going to test the ACL. The tibia comes forward. Next, he'll test posterior lateral corner, which hopefully is in.